Alrighty guys, so I've got a number of tools here, and there will probably be a few more pieces I will sharpen, but they are not in here at the moment. They are, some of it's up in the garage. This is the majority of it that I'm sharpening my loppers, 12-inch loppers for, you know, sharp trimming, and these garden hose. Because guys, I use these quite a bit when I'm trying to weed and move dirt or remove a bunch of weeds or something, clear something for a customer instead of just taking the weed eater. It's nice to have this all nice and sharp and you can cut into the ground better. And I'm gonna show you guys how I put an edge on there. So anyways, with my Dremel, you can use an angle grinder, but if you have a Dremel or a hand file, that'll work really good. A Dremel especially. A little more touching up. That blade was pretty rough, so let's get back to it. Good enough. Perfect. It's taking a little while because this Dremel, it is kind of, I don't know, it's kind of run out of life, but let's see what we can do. Alright, let's see this. This has not, I haven't used this in a while, but this come in handy. Use it a lot in the summertime. Alright, it'll just come off. Yeah, that one's perfect. Okay. It's pretty rusty. I've had that for quite a few years. Oh man, that one there is pretty bad. Alright, let me do my Fiskars here real quick. I've just used it quite a bit for cutting up a dead pear tree. And I need to run over this with the Dremel here, so. Glasses on. perfect. So, the next side here, I got a banjo hoe, or a rocker hoe as people call it. So, this one here is pretty rough because I use it quite a bit. My dad and I do.
Thank you.
little bit is use it quite a bit. I'm gonna have to buy another one of these. I have to do that every now and then with Dremel. Burns it a little bit. So I'm gonna get this over here and then we will get on to the next stuff. We need to sharpen the pickaxes. Yeah. That might take a little while with the Dremel. I'm gonna have to get out the angle blender, but you know. Just sharpen a bunch of my tools. Okay. They're really not supposed to start from that side, but I believe they kind of help. Let's see. Starting to rain again. I need to touch up that bottom part just a little bit, and we will be on our way. Dremel does a great job. It may take a little while longer than an angle grinder, but it does do a pretty good job. Yeah, these have got to be done too. We'll just keep on going here. So, got this pickaxe here. I don't know how I'm going to hold it. Let's see. Second, not the best view, but it'll give you guys. Let's see what we're doing here. Let's try it. I probably should do it with an angle grinder, but let's see what we can do with the Dremel here. That's pretty hard to do. Thank you. Alrighty guys, what I would do, I'm going to keep the camera rolling because if I have to stop it, it messes the quality up. I have to put the videos together. So I would skip ahead maybe about 3 minutes. So I'm going to go get my angle grinder and then we can fix some things. I'm going to grab some other tools to sharpen. Alrighty guys, I am back. I got my angle grinder and I did not find any other things. I really didn't find any more things to sharpen. I mean, there is, I just don't know where they are. I'm actually missing a tool and I'm kind of confused on where that went. Go right there. Apologize if the view has been off, but let's see it back under here. There we go. Get on back to doing this. Let's see here. I think I gotta get my safety glasses on for this.
Thank you.
side up. It's something I kind of really, it's something I don't really like to do, but I'm just doing a bunch of it, getting it out of the way, and my tools are always so dull, so I'm trying to see what we can do about that. On this little guy here. So we'll get to it. Let's see. Let's figure out what's what here. So that's how that one looks. Not, I didn't do a good job there, but it is sharp, so that's what matters. Alrighty. So, we are pretty much, we are done with all these tools. So, that's all the tools we did. That's really all I needed to do, I think. So, anyways, just trying to film this thing that we got here. So, let's see. I apologize if some of the grit and stuff got onto the camera there. It always happens. It's just like it's attracted to it or something. Yeah, I put it really good out there. Not as bad as it was earlier, but it was. You know what? This little guy comes in so handy. I did a lot of little work with it. Did a little bit of work with it here a while back, and I was cutting up a lot of weeds and things. I mean, that little thing there is pretty handy. And you think, why don't you just use a big tool? Well, this sometimes comes in handy for small places and things. And it's good. My grandparents have a garden home, so I literally brought this over there because I really couldn't bring a big tool in there because it wasn't much to do. It took me about 30 minutes on my hands and knees with that, so it wasn't too bad. But we're gonna get that sharpened real quick here. That for right now. I do not believe I really have very much else to sharpen. I'm probably, these blades are good because I did those with an angle grinder about, I've only mowed 3 different houses with it, just front yards, so not too much wear and those nuts, so that's cutting just fine. Probably need to go through and check that after doing that mess over there, but you're gonna do for free. And just, I do all my backyards with it, and a few other places I have touch up and things. That's what it's used all the time. So I need to do that and probably go through and check the oil and everything. It's been, I remember when I did it last, it's been about a month since I did it last, probably 2 months ago, to be really honest. So need to do that, get that checked out, because after all the rain, we're going to be cutting yards, and then it's going to rain even more after I get around doing that. So it's going to be pretty interesting. Getting all that done, so... Yeah, anyways. So, let me, see, and if I film it, I film it. If I don't, I don't. Probably won't, but, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna get around to doing that, and, I might sharpen the edge trimmer, check on that, and otherwise, that'll be it for the video. I might video something else, doing something else, but, anyways, we'll see you guys later. Bye.